Making some chicken farfalle, and ooh, it's not midnight yet. And I just did up some. I had a package of little chicken fillets left, so I did them up in some of my garlic butter. Where I've got butter that I melted with fresh roasted garlic, and I did that the other day. I just keep it on hand. Then did it with a little salt, a little red pepper, a little black pepper. Cooked it most of the way, and while the pasta's cooking, and the pasta's almost done, about 2 more minutes, and I'll do my chicken, this, some chicken broth, a little Mama Francesca, and they will have dinner. But a little fresh dinner, even better, but it's Ibarila night tonight. Talk to you later.